So really interesting build actually coming out from Aaron TV. 2 Mana Reaver, 4 Chrono, 4 Cyber, 3 Blade Master, 2 Brawler, 2 Blaster. So
mix of everything.
Yeah, he basically just has a bunch of units and a 3-star Aurelia, so.
Oh, Kai'Sa got... Oh.
I mean, at the end of the day, it's 3-star Aurelia with a Kale behind, right? Like, it's just...
Luke's favorite.
He's gonna one-shot it. Please clip that. Someone please clip this 3-star Blitzcrank. Just
we're talking all that crap about 3-star Blitzcrank.
He died. Oh no, he lived with 1 HP. Yeah, it's terrible.
It's terrible.
Like, look at him. He has 1 life, and he has a 3-star Blitzcrank. What a play. So he holds the Zephyr until the very last second, and then he puts it in exactly on the unit he wants to Zephyr. Is it going to be enough? The Ahri's still alive. Ahri goes down. The last remaining defenses have been defeated. And that is a first place from Aaron TV. He's popping off on the cam. He's so excited. Jin's dead.
Well,
twice.
Everyone's dead.
Everyone's dead twice because he 3-starred like all the best units in the game. We're in some serious trouble. And
Ashul for the triple kill. What do you think? No.
Oh my god!
Oh, she did it?
Sell everything except for mech. Sells everything except for the mech. Here it is. Can he solo this board? A level 9 Sorc Star Guardian comp. Can the mech do-
Wow.
That was a just
Max balance, boys. Everyone knows it.